Fukuoka?
Fukuoka.
Go ahead, Steve.
Have fun, buddy.
Well, do it.
What's going on there?
Where are the girls the best?
In between the sheets. Ollie, it's a better question to ask where are they the worst.
Dude, everywhere.
Has somebody ever had their...
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, Luis Negron here at the Omni. I'm with members of the,
LA Guns.
LA Guns, thank you.
All right.
Okay, I'm here with...
Tracy Guns. Phil Guns.
Kelly Guns.
How do you feel about what's going on in Eastern Europe right now?
I don't know what's going on in Eastern Europe.
Well, they broke the wall down, which is great. It's something we never thought would happen in our lifetime. But of course, it all started with Motley Crue.
What got you interested in the music business?
Girls.
How do you guys feel about people throwing stuff?
I'll see you guys later, man.
Okay. Okay. We just lost one.
Bringing my new ventriloquist dummy. Say hello to the children, everybody.
Hello. How are you? How are you doing today?
That was on picture too. Nick, have you been drinking?
Have you been drinking?
Has this man been drinking tonight?
It's a smart bar.
The dumb bar.
The one
and when we talk, we rock. And so. When I'm hard, my dick's at least a yard.
Should I drop my drawers?
Go ahead.
My dragon?
You wearing underwear?
Yeah.
As long as you wear an underwear, that's okay.
Okay.
We can check this out.
I'm gonna have to.
Maybe we can. I don't know. Okay, it's okay. It's okay.
That,
Where'd you get this one done?
Same place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a cool one too.
Subtle, isn't it?
Very nice.
We had. Okay. Meanwhile, back at Nintendo.
Thank you very much.
She like going to a kiss on the first date. I like going back sick on the first date. And what are your shoe size?
Yeah, turn left, boys.
Sure. I want to clean my back. Okay, side curious fan. That's the LA Guns. And when they're in your neighborhood, run.
He's still that same person.
Yeah, he's still this stuck-up, obnoxious bastard he always was.
LA Guns, and here we are on TV. On the television. Sound peach?
Son of a bitch.
Hi, this is Kelly Nichols and
Steve Riley.
And we're on The Rock TV. Check it out.
You didn't say the name of the band.
Hi, this is Kelly Nichols of LA Guns with Steve Riley on The Rock TV.
You still didn't say it.
Yeah,
you did.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Phil from the LA Guns and you're watching Poppin' Pop.
Oh,
how was that, all
right? But right now, here is Death Angel. Now, there's a lot of Death Angel fans, myself included. Obviously, Tracy.
I know who this is.
Hello, who've we got here? Who's this?
This is Alf that a fan gave me. And if you, like, punch him in the...
Kitty.
So, that was pretty cool if a fan gave me that, because I had Alf on the bike and Electric Gypsy, and I got tons of Alf junk, like, all over the place, man. Like, you know, I need like 100 Alf puppets, you know, but it's cool.
I run a lot, you know, right. and I was usually around, you know, where we're playing the theater and a couple of kids noticed me and they were following me in their car and they crashed into a parked car. So I ran over to see if they were all right and he was okay and she was slumped over the dashboard and he was like pulling her out the way trying to find a pen so that he could autograph his CD.